Hello everyone, today we are going to build a small vehicle in a game called Super Scrub Sandbox for Android. This game is similar to Scrub Mechanic. You can build different mechanisms here and vehicles, and I'll show you how to build a simple vehicle in it. And this is very simple, you just need to make a platform first. This platform will be attached to the ground, but this is temporary. So let's build a platform 7, let's build 8 by 3. 3 blocks wide and 8 blocks long. Also we need to place temporary blocks in order to climb this platform. And now we need to place a driver seat here and an engine. Okay, we have engine, we have seat, but we don't have wheels. In order to add wheels, we need a bearing. So place a bearing. Place the bearing here and here. Place a big wheel here and here and I think we can delete these blocks. We can sit down, place a bearing here. We can choose another block as well. Now what if I choose another block? I didn't try it yet. Okay. Okay. That's better. Dun 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 dun. Couple of blocks like this, couple of bearings and small wheels. So the last step is to connect these parts together. Let's choose a connection tool, connect driver seat to this bearing, connect engine to these wheels. Toggle the rotation, set up an engine and test your vehicle. When I touch left button, it rotates to the right and vice versa. That's not what I wanted, so we need to toggle this rotation. And the last step is to connect driver seat to the engine. Now we need to remove these extra blocks and we now can enter the vehicle and we can drive it. So that's how you make a simple vehicle in Super Scrub Sandbox for Android. You can download this game by the link in the description. Hope you enjoyed this video and I will see you next time. Goodbye.